Who's that, sir?
That's Frankie Kane, the victim's foster kid. Listen, she said she blacked out during the incident.
Blacked out?
Yeah.
Repressing memory is a coping mechanism for lots of foster kids.
Is it?
Trust me, Julian. You are alchemy. I just don't think you're aware of it. Yeah, have you been blacking out?
Julian.
When did it start?
My sister Emma died when I was 20. It really broke the family up, you know. Mom and Dad weren't speaking, they wouldn't even stay at the house. And one night I was there alone and she came back to me.